What's up, everybody? Get Android here. So, I would say whether you are an Android or an iPhone user, mobile apps and games are a major part of the smartphone experience. And while every major app store does its best to keep malware and viruses out, the bad guys still manage to sneak it past their defenses. Well, just ask millions of people, approximately 9.3 million, who were recently hit by shady apps from the Huawei App-gallery. Yes, you heard me right. An antivirus software maker, Dr. Web, has discovered the existence of a Trojan that exists within around 190 Android games that are being offered on the Huawei App-gallery. And for your convenience, Trojan is basically a fake version of the app loaded with the virus which comes along with the original app. And Trojan itself is a variant of the Sinus malware. Once a user has granted the host app permission to access their phone calls, the Trojan sets to work transferring their information to a remote server. And this information includes mobile phone numbers, device location, network information, device specs, and more. And to cap it all off, the infected apps are then filled with ads. And you know what? It's claimed that this information stealing malware has been downloaded at least 9.3 million times. Many of these games are targeted at children, while some have been targeted at Chinese and Russian speakers. Dr. Web has rapidly informed Huawei of this AppGallery malware issue, and I'm telling you this because mostly my viewers loves Huawei related news. So as a content creator, it's my belief that I should inform you first. And this is happening because Huawei is using an open source version of Android. Again, Android is an open source operating system, but the company who uses it mostly uses their own security to detect virus. Huawei uses it too, but somehow viruses gets into the app gallery and infected a lot of people. And this needs to stop. Considering the fact that Huawei is not in the position to get these types of bad vibes, and it's already facing a lot of issues from USA, and this can give them another option to degrade Huawei. Anyhow, Dr. Web has rapidly informed Huawei of this AppGallery malware issue, and Huawei has removed the affiliated apps from its store. They even said that AppGallery's built-in security system swiftly identified the potential risk within these apps. We are now actively working with affected developers to troubleshoot their apps. Once we can confirm that the apps are all clear, they will be relisted to AppGallery so consumers can download their favorite apps again and continue enjoying them. Protecting network security and user privacy is Huawei's priority. We welcome all third-party oversight and feedback to ensure we deliver on this commitment. We will continue to collaborate closely with our partners and at the same time, employ the most advanced and innovative technologies to safeguard our users' privacy. And it's really great to hear that Huawei quickly respond against it and remove the virus. So that's pretty much it. What do you think about it? Well, let me know in the comments down below. And if you somehow found this video interesting, then a sub to the channel would be a great reward for me. So as always, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Bye-bye.